I hate the sounds of my car. And I called to say I was okay.